Most importantly, what I think is that we need to be prepared no matter what. And the storm right now is obviously, you know, it's not going to be as impactful as that we anticipated in the beginning. That's at least what we're getting the reports early on. But most importantly, the Gulf Coast has been hammered in the last, you know, decade with obviously Ivan and Dennis and Katrina. So we want to be prepared.